The Georgia Supreme Court says the Columbia County judicial split is valid. In three different cases, the court upheld the split from Richmond and Burke counties. The Supreme Court told a Richmond County trial court to dismiss those three related cases. One case was filed by a Columbia County citizen, and the other two were from the nonprofit Black Voters Matter Fund.